Man United continue to pursue 30 years old La Liga defender report. Manchester United are still pursuing Kieran Trippier despite Atletico Madrid's reluctance to sell the England international this summer, according to a report in England. The Sun is reporting that Manchester United are looking to sign the fullback to provide more cover in Ole Gunnar Solskjaer's squad for Aaron Wan-Bissaka. The same article states that Atletico aren't prepared to sell Trippier for anything less than his £34.4 million contract release clause, despite the defender's eagerness to return to England. According to the Sun story, the former Tottenham defender has his heart set on a return to the Premier League after helping Atletico to win the La Liga title last year. The report goes on to add that Manchester United are only prepared to pay £80 million for Trippier, so the two clubs are some way apart in terms of their respective valuation of the Atletico defender. The Sun write that Los Rojiblancos would like to keep Trippier at a Spanish club, but the Spanish champions will be prepared to part company with a left back provided Manchester United pay his contract release clause. Trippier made 6 assists in 28 games in La Liga last season to help Diego Simeone's side to win the Spanish top-flight crown ahead of AFC Barcelona and Real Madrid.